Hello, everyone. In this video, we're going to learn how to configure LACP on a MikroTik router. By combining Ethernet ports 3 and 4 into a single logical link. Now, we'll configure LACP on MikroTik by bonding Ethernet 3 and Ethernet 4 into a single logical interface. This new interface will serve as the connection point for our LAN 12 network. Slaves. Add the interfaces you want to include in the LACP group. Mode. Select 802.3 AD. This is the mode that enables LACP. Link monitoring. Select MII to enable active link status checking on each port. Transmit hash policy. Choose Layer 2 and 3 to balance traffic based on both MAC and IP addresses. Finally, click Apply and OK to complete the bonding configuration. All right, we've successfully created a bonding LACP interface using Ethernet 3 and Ethernet 4. Next, we'll assign an IP address to the bonding LACP interface we've just created. Enter the IP address you want to assign to the bonding interface on your LAN. Interface. Select the bonding interface you just created. Finally, click Apply and OK to save the IP configuration for the bonding interface. All right. We've completed the LACP bonding setup on MikroTik. But remember, for LACP to work properly, you must also configure LACP on the other device, such as a switch, server, or network peer. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials.